Could you do me a solid and wait to wreck the squad's ticket till after I get my lunch order? This is no time to catch your breath. The ring's on the move again. Let's see if they can capitalize on it. Solid hit! That was clean. They're out. The ring continues to shrink, but it's still anybody's game. Look out below! Their opponent is down but not out. I hope they can keep this match going. Because I'm paid by the hour. Amazing form. Wow. It'll take more than that to knock their opponent out of this game. But it's a good start. Elimination! But don't get... The ring is shrinking! the stuff! Their opponent's gonna be feeling that one. The remaining contestants will now compete in a smaller ring. Which rumblers will prevail? Didn't take that personally. It's a hard level. Eight. Seven. Six. Great shot. Clinical term for the injury we just saw is a turbo ouchie. Great playmaking! Making eliminations look easy is no simple feat. Oh, but this contestant certainly has that ability. Here come the crates! The competitors must be thanking the refs right now! They're gonna need a family-sized portion of squash chicken to come back from that one! Yeah. contestant just proved they're a force to be reckoned with. And I hear they've also got a great for interior design. Cheesecake at Swat's Chicken. There we go. That's the action we're here for. 9, 8. Wow! This is physical Smash Mouth rumbling. 8. The kind of game I live for, folks. Thanks for watching. This is Skip Legger Day.